Lego Bunker Batcave, Episode 1. This is going to be a low-key series where I build the largest Lego Batcave in the world. Inside this fallout shelter that I'm in right now. In this episode, we're gonna bring this down here that's already here. It's already here because it's like a showbiz, highly technical thing. Basically, I just recorded this video after I recorded the footage for the rest of the video. But anyways, I guess that kind of ruins the video. Don't click off. Don't click off the video. I see you trying to click off the video. Just don't click.
I brought this to Brick's Cascade about a year ago. Then I condensed it down and left it on my desk ever since. Now, I'd like to put it in my Lego bunker in an even more condensed form, hanging off of this thing that I built. Yeah, that's right. It's move-in day.
Daddy!
Yo! What?
Brick Bat Daughter.
That's a good name.
This is my build room. It's awesome. I love it. It's great. But also, kind of sucks because I've got this huge batsuit conveyor taking up the bulk of the space in the build room, and it's one of the major reasons I haven't been building a lot of things this year. The other huge reason I haven't been building a lot is because I've been obsessed with fixing up this fallout shelter that just randomly happened to be on the property that we moved in around the same time. But now that it's move-in day, these problems, they should cancel each other out. I should be able to take this giant batsuit conveyor, get it down into this Lego bunker, free up a bunch of space in my build room, build more stuff in my build room, bring that stuff down into the Lego bunker, rinse and repeat until I have an enormous, crazy Lego Batcave in this fallout shelter. Okay, so we're gonna carefully take each one of these and put them in their own little individual baggie, and this will just keep the fig together with the holder and the utensils and the nameplate and all, just easier that way. And generally, things like this, you want to start from the bottom.
Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team fucking here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here, nigga. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team here, nigga. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team fucking here. I done kept it real from the jump. Living at my mama's house, we'd argue every month, nigga. I was trying to get it on my own. Working all night, traffic on the way home. And my uncle calling me like, where you at?
Thank you.
click off the video, you'll mess up my stats, man. It's like YouTube algorithm and all that stuff. Just watch the whole video, okay? You clicked on it, watch the whole thing. It's not that long. I'm gonna like edit it to like 5 minutes, maybe shorter. Where was I? Okay, episode one. This is sort of like episode zero because this isn't actually gonna be part of my Batcave. The Batcave I wanna build on the floor of the fallout shelter, from the bottom of the floor all the way up to my head. To be the largest in the world, it needs to kind of be that scale. But this was mostly about just getting this off of my desk, which I've had on my desk for about a year. I displayed this at Bricks Cascade about a year ago. Then after Bricks Cascade, I just dumped it on my desk in a smaller form. And it's been nice because every time I make a batsuit custom, I just throw it up on this display and record a quick video and post it. And so I really like this display. I still want to do that, but I don't want it on my desk anymore because I can't build anything because I just don't, that's like the main area and this thing's huge and it just takes up the whole build area and I end up just not building much. So we're moving it down here, kind of out of the way off of the floor so that I can still build the Batcave down here, but off my desk. And then I'll have the workspace where I can build more stuff, bring it down here, start building the Batcave.
Probably episode two is when I'll actually start putting something down on the floor, some trial stuff that's gonna be awesome. So make sure you subscribe, watch the rest of this video. I'm acting like I'm wrapping up. I'm not wrapping up, man. We're just starting. This is just the intro. It's a really long intro. I know it's a really long intro. I know you wanna click off again. Don't click off. Just a couple more minutes and we're done, okay? But then let's see, episode two, yeah, so subscribe. Actually, don't subscribe. If you're just gonna like watch the video a little bit and just bail, and then then when it gets a notification, it's like, hey, Brick Bad Dad, why don't you click on this? And you're just gonna ignore it. Don't even subscribe, dude, because that messes up my stats too. The struggle is real. Okay. So, anyways, enough groveling. Episode two, I'll probably do some experiments with trains and Batmobile conveyor and stuff like that. So subscribe if you're interested in that. Do not subscribe if you're not interested in that. Hit the bell button if you want to be notified. Yeah, let's get into the video.